talking about Jesus teaching around the fire. First of all, no pressure, right? Just go up there and be at least as good as Jesus. Also, I thought, be funny, but not inappropriate, which sometimes is hard for me. We'll see what we can do. We find ourselves in our ninth week of Hebrews. Here's the math problem we're having. We're in our ninth week of Hebrews, and we're just starting chapter 7. So we're going to cover some ground today, and hopefully not get too far behind. Just to recap, this is a sermon, not a letter, written to a group of Jewish Christians, converts from Judaism to Christianity, living in Rome sometime, we think, between year 60 and year 70 AD, and they are really under fierce persecution. They're fearing the persecution from their Roman neighbors, who consider them pagans, check that one out, and they're getting persecuted by their former Jewish brothers and sisters, who can't understand why in the world they would have ever converted to Christianity from the true religion of Judaism. So they're really caught in between. All they have is each other. And it's hard. And they are on the verge, the author fears, of giving up.